come up with some great new products for you all in the future.
The man responsible for transforming a garage startup to a $65 billion industry leader has died. Steve Jobs was the face of Apple for decades. He survived a rare but curable form of pancreatic cancer back in 2004. Some 5 years later, he took a leave of absence from the company, undergoing a liver transplant. A few years later, he took another leave of absence. Jobs was known as a demanding and hands-on leader, one who was involved in even the smallest details of product development. Products like the iPhone, that overturned the smartphone industry, as well as the iPad, a brand new category of tablet computers. Analysts believe Apple has plans for several years of products in the works, and many are confident the company can function successfully, even without Jobs. Mike Gracia, The Associated Press.